Hi, I'm dating host Chris Harrison. Everyone knows that first dates can be exciting. Today, we're gonna take you along on a first date that raises the bar to a whole new level. Tinder, Pledgeling, and Discovery Shark Week have teamed up to take a few lucky contestants on their first date in the Bahamas.
What would you do if somebody had in their profile who wants to come to the Bahamas with me and swim with sharks?
I'm really excited to see some sharks.
This is the most interesting first date I've ever been on, swimming with sharks.
If you're going to take the plunge, that's definitely the way to go.
I have definitely not been more nervous than this on any other first date.
They get up to 10 feet long.
Which is way bigger than I expected.
Even though things got a little choppy for a minute, in the end, everything was smooth sailing.
Oh, so sweet.
But not everyone comes out unscathed. Check out these two. Yikes, that definitely went off the deep end.
I kind of decided you touching me or the sharks, and it was really freaking me out.
Which would you prefer?
Definitely Jake.
All of our couples made a romantic connection.
Definitely.
Definitely.
Look at us.
I'd say this is the best first date that I've ever been on.
They say true love is hard to find, but when you're in the Bahamas and swimming with sharks, your chances at finding a deeper connection are pretty solid. But I'm not just here because I'm a sucker for romance. I'm also here because I love sharks and the impact they have on the environment. Sharks around the world are in danger of disappearing forever, but there's something we can all do right now. Pledgeling and Tinder matched up with Discovery Shark Week to raise money to save sharks from extinction. And you can make a difference too. Text SHARK to 707070 to make a donation, because sharks deserve love too.
Shark Week!